Very nice, Chuck.
Got lucky.
Yeah, that's it. I planned it. That's exactly how I planned that.
Where are we at, Johnson?
Admiral Baker golf course. Admiral Baker. Kind of into a thing like, how did this course get its name? So Admiral Baker was a career Navy man. World War I, World War II. Very heavily decorated. And he retired from the Navy. I think it was 31 ships he commanded in the World War II Pacific, and so we're on government property right here, federal land, and when you enter, you're on U.S. federal property. Great course, well maintained. Two courses. We're playing the South today. Admiral Baker.
Tell me about this course here, the South.
South is very forgiving. It's only 6,000 yards, 6,100 from the whites. You know, it's a lot of retired military play here. They opened it up to the public a few years ago, very reasonably priced. And sometimes you gotta wait a little bit, but it's not too bad. I mean, here we are on a Friday afternoon and we're standing on the third tee. It's par three.
How far we got?
This hole is 172, so it takes a good poke to get there. And it's over water, so just swing away and have fun. Feel good golf.
Atta, baby.
That was good.
I'm a witness. I'm a witness.
Damn. That ain't gonna happen again.
Went long?
No, I think it's on the back.
I think it's in the hole. Looks pretty good, guys. Come around, ball. Good hit, Johnson.
Yeah, I would have been more than happy with that.
Man, it's good. Hey, baby. Come on.
On back.
Field goal.
Oh, nice bounce.
It was a field goal.
Oh, a little more.
Yeah. Little more. A little more. You're going to be perfect.
Yeah, a girl.
Talk to it, baby.
Somebody's going to go ahead of me. I had an 8.
And Drew Brees, a good golfer?
I'm in the toilet.
Is he a good golfer? You know, that I don't even know.
I think he has a tournament here.
Nice.
I think
in San Diego?
Yeah. I think he still has a tournament here, don't he? Drew Brees?
He's got a lot of charities here.
Yeah. Yeah. Hey, baby.
Hey, it's hard golf.
He's hitting these extra clubs that I got in my.
Come on back.
Almost.
Got good wood on it.
Good line. Come back.
Man, that's a nice putt. Hey, man, you're living right.
Are you kidding me? Field goal
wow.
again.
Man, it slipped between those other two.
Yeah,
nice.
That's ridiculous.
That went around.
I mean, I yanked the ball a lot.
Your birthday today?
Yeah, it should be.
That's very nice.
Let's go to...
Hey, baby!
Told you it was a gimme. I can't believe he made you putt it.
I had to make it after you said that.
Perfect. Nice shot. Hey, feel gooders, playing some Admiral Baker today, loving it. Life is good. Wish you were here, San Diego. Hey, Johnson, what you think of this course?
It's great, man. Today's perfect. No wind. About 75 degrees. You're on federal property, so you gotta behave, you know.
Not this guy. Watch out for this guy.
There you go.
Man, you come right across
right.
the ball.
That's all right.
Yeah,
it's working. Atta baby. Good shot. How'd that feel right there?
Ugly actually, but
come on, Chuck.
Right off the toe.
Mr. Positive.
That's it.
Right down the middle, baby.
I stroked it. Kaboom. He just needed a little coaching.
That's it, Johnson, right there, baby.
Damn.
See if I can birdie this one.
Perfect.
Sounded good.
Good ball.
Sounded good.
Some good hitting right there. Give it a go. That's perfect. Great shot.
That is just beautiful.
Don't hit my ball.
Nah, he's flying us with his 3-wood.
Good cart golf right there.
Yeah, baby.
Thank you. Jensen from 120. A little weird tree they should cut down right away here. It's kind of dumb. Nice. Nice. Nice shot. Great shot. Good shot.
Nice touch.
Jansen!
Nice layup.
All right, Johnson, way to stroke it. No, that's a good field goal.
I caught a tree. Oh, shot
nice.
Down the fairway.
That's beautiful right there. Nice wood on that.
You got the members bounce, did he?
Yeah, he did. Living right, Johnson.
Yeah. Once in a while, it knocks right on.
Ooh!
Whoa.
You like it?
Well,
another banana boat.
Yeah, hit the tree.
Nice, wow. Jensen.
Do you have any expectations?
Yeah, we're going to hit a nice 3-wood about 240 right at that bunker. Right there.
At the bunker. Yeah, that's exactly what he did. He might have got 238 out of it.
Which bunker? He didn't tell us which bunker.
That's close enough.
Kind of keep balance.
That's got...
Life is good, man.
Yeah, that's good.
Again, real quick. You guys, nice meeting you.
It's great meeting you guys.
Awesome. Let's play again.
It's fun playing.
Absolutely. You're glutton for punishment?
You know, I need the joke afterwards, though. If I can.
He has so many. He has so many good jokes, you guys. Yep.
Today. Love it.
Oh, the smell of the bakery from across the street got in my nose. Yeah. Yeah, we carried our letters down the street with the wrought iron gate rose. Listen to Jimmy Rogers in my lunch break. Bought 5 woodbine at the shop on the corner and went straight back to work.